8A the point A B C D and E lie on the circle. B A Q is a tangent to the circle at A. E C equals E B. Angle E C B equals 80. And the angle A B E equals 40. Find the values of V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now to find V. V is the angle between the tangent and the chord AE. The angle between the tangent and the chord equals the circumference angle opposite to the chord from the other side. So equals 40 or equals X. So angle V equals 40 and the angle V equals angle X. So V equals 40 and X equals 40. Also, you can say that X and 40 circumference angle opposite to the same arc, face the same arc, so they are equal. When you find angle, it's better to write in the diagram, so X equals 40 and V equals 40. Now to find W, it is given to you that EC equals EB, EC equals EB, so we have isosceles triangle. So angle W equals 80, because side equals side, so angle equal angle, so W equals 80. So write W equals 80. Now for angle Y, to find angle Y, we have cyclic quad A, B, C, E, this cyclic quad. The opposite angles in the cyclic quad add up to 180, so Y plus 80 equals 180, so you can find Y. 180 minus 80 equals 100, so Y equals 100. So now Y equals 100. Z, to find Z, E, B, C, D, also cyclic quad, this one cyclic quad. So the opposite angles add up to 180. So W equals 80, so this angle, 180 minus 80, so this 100. This angle should be 100. Now we have X 40, so 100 minus 40 equals 60, so Z equals 60. B. In the diagram, K, L, and M lie on the circle, center O. Angle KML, KML, equals 2X, so this angle 2X. And reflex angle KOL, KOL, this one, the reflex angle, Q, equals 11X, so this angle, 11X. Find the value of X. We have relation between angle M and angle O, central angle and the circumference angle opposite to the same arc. So the central angle twice the circumference angle. So this angle 4x. Now we have full term. So 11x plus 4x equals 360. 11x plus 4x equals 360 because full term. So 15x equals 360, divide by 15, divide by 15, so x equals 24. See, the diagonals of the cyclic quadrilateral A, B, C, D intersect at x. Explain why triangle ADX is similar to triangle BCX. Give a reason for each statement you make. The two triangles are similar if the angles are equal. So to prove that they are similar, we need to prove that the angles are equal. Now angle ADB and the angle ACB opposite to the same arc, so they are equal. Same angle DAC, this one, and the angle DBC opposite to the same arc, arc DC, so they are equal. And angle DXA and CXB, vertical opposite angle, so they are equal. So the angles of this triangle equal the angles of that one, so they are similar. So write the working angle ADB equals angle ACB, because opposite to the same arc. Same angle DAC and angle DBC, angle DAC and angle DBC are equal because opposite to the same arc or same chord. Now this angle AXD, angle AXD equals angle BXC, vertically opposite angles. So triangles are similar. Double I, AD equals 10. So this 10 centimeter. BC equals 8. BC equals 8. BX equals 5. BX equals 5. TX equals 7. CX equals 7. Now find DX. We need to find DX. If the two triangles are similar, so the sides are proportional. Now to write the proportional in a proper way, each side in this triangle has its corresponding in the other triangle. So BC, its corresponding in the other triangle, AD. So BC corresponding to AD. Now what about DX? It's corresponding to which side? To XC or XB? DX is opposite to this angle. And this angle, which is angle DAX, this angle equal angle XBC. This angle equals that one. So this side is corresponding to that one. So the corresponding sides opposite to the equal angles. So DX and XC corresponding to each other. So now 8 over 10 equals 7 over DX. 8 over 10 equals 7 over DX. Now cross multiply to find DX. So DX equals 10 times 7 divide 8 equals 8.75. B, calculate angle BXC. BXC. In this triangle, we have three sides, so we can find this angle using cosine rule. So to find this angle in one step, cosine inverse and bracket and fraction. The adjacent for this angle, square and plus, 7 square plus 5 square. Minus the opposite to this angle, square, over 2 times the 2 adjacent, equals 81.8 to 1 decimal place.